Cholera was a very dangerous disease that we encountered during our trip. This set us back several days and we lost two very important people. Not only was this a dangerous disease, but it was very contagious and was not very avoidable. Life on the trail is very hard, and I've seen many cases, including this one boy that got ran over by a wagon. We needed to amputate, but he soon died from the loss of blood. I want to go home, but I can't. I've been too far into this journey. Goodbye.